don't know, man. I'd give anything to know where this freaky tattoo came from sometimes.
Something worse than that.
Whoa.
Yeah. Nice paint job.
Thought he'd be dead by now, Nick. But are you sure he's stable?
Yeah. Yeah, he's totally fine. Thank you.
Sadly, we have received video confirmations of President Paddock's death. General Hemlock has announced that martial law will be extended to the entire Eastern Seaboard, as the threat of contagion is still too high. Hemlock himself will be touring the perimeter of Los Perdidos as the rescue operation continues.
Lord, what is this world coming to?
Honey, I gotta figure out where we can find the parts she needs. Give me a few hours.
Tattoos you think Rhonda's got? You know, maybe she'd let me count them later,
I really don't think this is a good time to ask.
My couch! How am I supposed to create my culinary wonders now?
It's okay, sir. It's just a hot dog stand.
Just a hot dog stand? Senor, there are so many hungry souls. I failed them.
Yo, hungry man at the t-shirt shop in Central eyeing the zombies. I have seen it all now.
That's the craziest job you've taken on. Maybe we can find you another hot dog stand.
Yes. No. We do better than a stand. Abundant, masterfully prepared meals. Spices to seduce. Herbs to eradicate the hungry. Senor. Get me to a kitchen!
Let's go.
Why? Oh, wait, maybe it's because of all the raw meat you're wearing.
No, darling, don't be so dramatic. But maybe you have a point. You will help me shop till we drop, won't you?
Shopping? Now, lady, this isn't the time for that.
It's the perfect time to shop, and the time to redefine my look. Lead on, minion. Lead on. I need these fans off my back.
Very good. Everything okay here?
Si, si. Snake is a good name. Look at how the rabbit diablos chew and gnaw their enemies. Those rich bastards. God. Snake?
They're killing people. You almost make it sound like you admire them.
Hopefully they have some cojones, no? Vengeance. Unlike some who just wait. I am a professor of anthropology. I come here for the American dream. What do those stuck-up putas make me do? Dream their raccoons and shove their shit. You almost no good for them. Look, shit from nobody. They just eat.
Still not the best role models. Why don't we talk somewhere a bit safer?
Not so fast, amigo. Bring me some of that meat. I want to show you something.
Yes, they're my words, darling. From my autobiography. Effortless. idea. Now come on.
I guess the vegetarians of the world will prefer that.
I do aim to captivate. Ha! See? Effortless beauty. Minion, as a reward for your efforts, you will be my new assistant.
Huh, okay. Just try not to attract too much attention.
Darling, attention is what I live for. Come along, the city awaits.
They're crowning our style!
more.
Okay.
I am worthy of this.